spent over half of her life so afraid to speak her mind. It's such a shame, 'cause oh, what a brilliant mind she has. And now that she
clearly.